half Fire Emblem characters and then two others. Alright, dominating ground game right now. Up tilt up to Uppy. Dancing Blade. Significantly quicker in this game, and I think that's a really big buff for all the Fire Emblem characters. Forward smash and up. Forward smash up again. Ooh. Oh my, it goes down. Ooh. Ooh. Three pick up. Down smash. Doesn't kill. Oh. Dancing Blade does a lot. Something near the blast zone. Can only take another stock. Out comes Wolf. Oh yeah, 152. Basically anything we kill like that. We're taken. Marth coming out. Still uncomfortable for me that he's taking this. Goes down. Out comes Pichu. I think Pichu that an advantage here. The Pichu is good ground game, but the fact that in order for Marth to be really viable or successful, he needs tippers. Never mind. Anyways, Lucina. It's probably more of a 50-50 at this point, because Lucina has spread out hitboxes, and the most powerful parts aren't at just the tip of the blade. But still, Pichu has a really good ground game, and despite being the latest character in the game, no, I think air speed is still good. Oh, also straight up. That's it. Out comes Snake. Oh, good save. The extent to like 20%. Forfeit?